seems like this is a huge, huge project for anyone. You know, normally a facility like this would be taken care of by an institution like a city park system or a county park system. So, I mean, is this practical?
This is something that we're doing to stay alive as human beings. We're fighting for our lives. So we do things that may not subjectively be, would you say, practical? But we turn it to something that becomes practical.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's exactly my concern. Well, you know, and I haven't heard or seen that in writing. And I haven't heard it.
I know you want things, everything on the table so you can, you know, all the ins and outs. But with hard work, determination, and folks trying to come together to make it work and understanding the need and the necessity for it, it'll grow and take care of itself.
I mean, I don't mean anything either about this. What I was trying to say is that maybe that number is 40 hours per week, maybe it's 140, maybe it's 1,000 hours. What if it turns out that it's too much?
This plan is a concrete step in moving forward, and so I'm asking that we find a way to work with this plan, and if you don't like